Hello, everybody. I just wanted to show you how you can obtain paint in 7 Days to Die. And how you do that, first of all, you can type in the paint and it shows you what you need. So you need 10, you need one water and one chrysanthemum. And the chrysanthemum is a flower that is only found in the forest biome. And it kind of looks like this bright red flower. And see, I walk up to it here and I punch it here, I get one. And oftentimes, when you're in the forest, you will, excuse me, you will find clumps of these chrysanthemums just like this. You can go up to them, and you just gotta punch them or whatever you want. Punch them, hit them with your axe, and then that's how you get the chrysanthemums. So, that is how you get the chrysanthemums just so you can make your paint. And in the meantime, I am going to fly back to my base. And then I will show you how to actually make the paint. And now that I'm back at my base, I can show you how you make the paint. You can go into your chemistry station, you click on the paint here, and then let me just take this out really quick, and then you can hit mix. It takes a little bit. It takes 20 seconds per type of paint, and then once you get your paint, it gives you quite a large amount of paint at a time. I believe it's 400. And then you can get your paint and you can kind of paint it all different designs like I have here. I have it set to a black television screen because I like the similar shine that it looks and gives. And then I have the outside painted as a brick. And this is a nice way that you can get your base to look nice but still have the security of the higher tier blocks. And that's how you get your paint in 7 Days to Die.